Hey, Cortana, what's the meaning of life?
We all shine on, my friend.
How are we supposed to shine on when we're so busy just trying to get stuff done?
Artificial intelligence can help. For example, I can give reminders and updates so you can focus more on what's important to you.
Your AI, Cortana?
Yes. People are already using artificial intelligence for all kinds of things across all kinds of devices.
It seems like we've dreamed of this forever. Why now?
A combination of advances in data, algorithms, and computing power.
Okay, but how's all that translate to intelligence?
The digitization of everything from photos to health stats is creating unprecedented data sets. Breakthroughs in machine learning algorithms make it possible to process that data, and it's all powered by computing advances on the devices you use and in the cloud.
Wait, machine learning? How do machines learn?
You can feed a program thousands of images tagged as cat. The program sees patterns and teaches itself to recognize subsequent untagged images of cats. And people can apply that same model to almost anything. Medical records, genome images, text, speech, agricultural data, and more.
So AI is moving from just seeing and hearing to cognition and reasoning?
Yes, with the help of deep neural networks.
Neural like nerves? A brain? What's a deep neural network?
Neural networks process information in a similar way to the human brain. A large number of interconnected data processing elements called neurons work in parallel to solve specific problems.
Huh. Crazy. Then where does all this go from here?
Scientists and engineers are using AI to change the landscape of transportation, reinvent healthcare, and transform business in ways that will make us all more productive.
All of us?
Yes. People will use AI to unleash human potential and creativity.
Can you give me some examples? AI is constantly evaluating weather, soil, and numerous other variables to help farmers optimize their crops. It's already increased yields by 30%. Using facial and emotional recognition to identify distracted driving and alert the driver to the risks in real time. Developing algorithms that discover and exploit weak links in HIV, the common cold, and cancer. Oh, maybe we will all shine on. You're the best, Cortana.
I'd blush if I weren't a seamless string of binary numbers.